Welcome to Classy JTV. Today's broadcast will be about supporting our brothers and sisters who are in need of help. They have lost hope in life. They believe there is no reason to go on and they are in a dark place. They have trusted you with the care of their safety and this is what you need to do. The National Suicide Prevention Lifeline number is 1-800-273-8255. There are people trained on the subject and waiting to speak to your loved ones. All calls are confidential.
How are you today? Ha. Can I tell you something? You are not alone. Let me help you.
I am here alone. I am sad because everything in my life is going wrong. I lost my job, my husband left and he took custody of our kids. I have no money. My mother died and I don't have a lot of family support. I am on the ledge of my building and want to jump. I have nothing left to live for. I have no hope.
You have called the right place. I was in the same place you were. A very dark place. And I thought I had no one to support me until I realized I had so much. You mentioned your children. They are counting on you to be there for them. They need you and your guidance. How will they feel knowing that their mother gave up and was not able to be strong for them?
They have their father. He will take good care of them.
Children need both parents. It doesn't matter if they are together or not. Also, can I tell you about a friend I have?
Sure. What friend is that?
His name is Jesus. When I prayed to him, he gave me a peace that surpassed all understanding. I lost my child during a domestic abuse incident when I was 6 months. It was my first child. I thought my life was over. After leaving the hospital, I took a bottle of penicillin pills and closed my eyes and went to sleep. I was hoping I would never wake up. The next morning, I woke up having to use the bathroom. All the pills I took came out unopened. I later had 5 children, fell in love again, and started serving Jesus. He saved me. He saw my future when I couldn't see it.
Is all I have to do is pray. Will he help me too? Can you pray for me because it is very hard right now? I am going back to my room and will pray. If I need to, can I call you back? I just need someone to talk to.
Of course you can call me back. Better yet, I have your number. Can I call you back?
Yes.
I just had a call from a woman and it's breaking my heart. She said it's so hard to talk when you want to kill yourself. That's above and beyond everything else, and it's not a mental complaint. It's a physical thing, like it's physically hard to open your mouth and make the words come out. They don't come out smooth and in conjunction with your brain the way normal people's words do. They come out in chunks as if from a crushed ice dispenser. You stumble on them as they gather behind your lower lip. So you just keep quiet.
Is the caller okay? Will we need to call her back? Should we call the authorities? What's your feeling on this?
She's okay, but I will call her back. This makes me think of a song.
And Father, we reach out to touch the hem of your garment,
yes,
right now.
Yeah.
Because there's healing in the hem of your garment. Thank you that your blood still has the power to make us whole.
Yeah, thank you, Lord. Bless your name, God. Bless your name.
Then I heard Jesus.
Yesterday. She was a beautiful soul. She called into my live. She started telling me how much she loved me, but then started talking about she was in a dark place. She described to me on the phone lifting a 45 caliber handgun to her mouth, pulling the trigger, but the gun didn't go off. She laughed that she didn't know how to use guns and that the safety was on. I didn't know what to do, but I started praying in my heart for this young lady. This was the biggest responsibility God ever gave to me. He put her life in my hands. And he trusted me to keep her safe.
It's praying time.
I will tomorrow.
In the worst pandemic of our life. Lockdowns are certain. Money is low and people have to quarantine in their homes. Suicide is a national problem and it will take every one of us to seek out the hopeless and give them hope. They are in our lives. Look for the signs. They may be sad all the time. They may discuss life without them and they may even attempt to harm themselves. Be a lifesaver. God is entrusting us all to help now. It's going to take more than a village this time.
I give myself away. I give myself away. So you can use me. I give myself away. Give myself away so you can. Come on, let him know. I give myself away. I give myself away so you can. I give myself. Happened. It's a generation embrace this.
I give myself away so God can use me. I will be on the other end of that phone whenever someone needs me. That is my calling. I accept that responsibility in the name of Jesus.
Thank you for watching this episode of Classy JTV. We have posted the number for National Suicide Prevention Lifeline. That number again is 1-800-273-8255. I would also like to extend my email address for anyone who would like to talk. My email address is clssyjoy914@gmail.com. Have a blessed day.